Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Automation is an important part of server administration. In the world of Linux servers, the utility Cron is chief among the tools utilized to automate repetitive tasks. In this video, we'll take a look at how to check out what jobs are scheduled on a Linux server. Knowing how to find out the tasks that are scheduled to run on a Linux box will help you make informed decisions about what else you might want to automate. Let's get started. One thing to note, during this tutorial, I am logged into my Linux server as the root user. For simplicity, it would be best if you are logged into your Linux server as the root user to avoid any permissions issues that may arise when running commands or viewing files specified in this video. Cron jobs can exist in a number of different places. First, let's take a look at the Cron tab. In order to see the cron jobs created by the current user, you can enter the command crontab-l. As you can see, the root user on this Linux server has no scheduled jobs at this time in crontab. You can also view any other user's jobs in crontab. Enter crontab-u, followed by the username of the user you want to check, followed again by the L flag. In my case, there is a user on my Linux server called jtobias. I'll go ahead and enter crontab-u jtobias-l and can see that jtobias has one job scheduled in crontab. The jobs in crontab are located on the file system at the path /var/spool/cron. If I run the ls command on that directory, ls/var/spool/cron, I can see that there is a file called jtobias. If I check the contents of that file, less/var/spool/cron/jtobias, I can see the same information that crontab-u jtobias-l provided. Cron jobs can also be set up via the various cron directories in /etc. Let's take a look at each one in turn. A quick note, the scripts in your cron directories might not be exactly the same as the scripts in mine. To view all the daily cron jobs, you can run the command ls-la/etc/cron.daily. To look at a specific daily cron job, you can run the less command on any of the files in that directory. Next, we can take a look at all of the hourly cron jobs. To do so, run the command ls-la/etc/cron.hourly. And again, to look at any of the specifics of a given job, you can run the less command on any of the files in this directory. To view all of the weekly cron jobs, you can run the command ls-la/etc/cron.weekly and take a look at the listing. Finally, you can take a look at the cron jobs scheduled to run on a monthly cadence by running ls-la/etc/cron.monthly. There is yet one more location in the /etc directory where you can find scheduled cron jobs, and that would be the file /etc/crontab. You can view the contents of that file and get an idea of what jobs are associated with it by running the command less /etc/crontab. Now that you know where to look to find the scheduled cron jobs on your Linux server, if you're looking to get a handle on how to leverage cron, you can head over to liquidweb.com/kb and search for how to automate server scripts with cron. There you have it. You now know where to look to find scheduled cron jobs on your Linux server.